Sorry guys, but I was doing the thumbnail. But hey guys, welcome back to another video. It's your boy Jay Murphy. I'm back again with another video. So today we are going to be reacting to Dex. Dex, you're worth it. Dex, you're worth it. So let's just get straight into the video. Alright, let's get it. Let's get it, baby. So, you're worth it.org. Cigarettes, kids. Do not smoke. When you guys get older, unless, like, you're older and you're watching this video, and you guys subscribe. Do not smoke. It's a bad thing. Please, guys, do not smoke. Because it causes, like, smoke cigarettes or anything. Because it causes cigarettes causes cancer. Guys, just stay away from cigarettes. Because cigarettes is bad for you, so stay away from them. Ooh, car coming.
Hey, Daddy. What are you trying to get into?
Stop.
Dollar?
She said dollar. What's a dollar
worth it?
You're worth it. That worth $435 E something shit. I'm sorry, the cats.
Hey, if no one's told you this today, I'ma tell you.
Kidnapping.
You're worth it. Stacks. Yeah. You're worth it. Perfect. See through the surface. A king or a queen be supreme is your purpose. I'm certain. A dawn will be farmed if you work. And the pain is a burden. I'm preaching the service. Let me bring you back. They gonna tell you this. And they gonna tell.
Oh, guys. So if you guys don't know, well, the guy that kidnapped her, he's trying to, like, sorry. But he's trying to tell her, like, that you're worth it. Like, just don't go around, like, she's telling her to stay, basically stay off the streets, because she's worth it. Alright, so, hopefully this makes her stay off the streets.
You that you need to be rich, and you need to be black, huh? Better play a sport, and if you can't, you better rap, but baby, that's trash. Fuck
nice.
Social media, fuck a blue check in the page on Wikipedia. I've been disappointed because society been teaching you to idolize people, fuck them, they ain't even feeding you, man. What about the janitors? What about the doctors? Single moms working two jobs for their daughters. What about the garbage man and niggas on the bus? They be fueling our society, but they ain't paid enough, man. I'm fucking fed up with this shit, so I had to come and speak. Took a dark-ass topic, put it on a happy beat. I know it's different, not the average way. You probably want to listen, that's the reason why it's gonna make a difference. You worth it, so, yeah, perfect, yeah. You worth it, so, damn, perfect, yeah. Yo, sometimes we don't need the school system to help us. We don't need to follow the rules like everyone else does. They box in the scene, we should be able to break
down. Guess everyone.
Let your imagination create you. Don't ever feel constricted and don't ever conform. The step of your charm, disable it and sever your arm. I'm writing heaven this poem and I'm asking for more angels to be my guardian so these savages won't break through. Right. Don't be scared of taking a leap, it's okay too. They always gonna doubt when you're doing shit that they can't do. Real. They ain't gonna understand all the shit that you've been through. Open up your eyes and see your potential to sing. Come on. You could be a lot more than what you've been. Step up out your comfort zone and make some more new friends. But you may need to cut them off because they loose ends. True shit. Don't ever be y'all talk, just prove it. Go do shit. You worth it. So, yeah, perfect. Yeah, you worth it. So, yeah.
I think that's all the people that think that you can ever say that you're worth it.
So, yeah, perfect. Yeah, you worth it.
Damn.
So, yeah, perfect. Yeah. Let's make it happen. Everybody take my hand. Black, white, gay, bi, boy, girl, every man. Put the hatred to the side. Yeah, it's time to take a stand. What you worth is what you give. Now what you got in terms of bands? Look, we gon' say fuck them if they don't understand. Just let your middle finger linger as you holding your hands up. See, they hoping to brand us to keep us in their control. Follow your heart and do what's in your soul. Just know that you worth it.
I'm sorry about this. Sorry about this orange thing on the side of the camera right here, but that's just involved with my phone and doing all this stuff. But make sure, just don't roast me. Make sure do not roast me, guys. Because I'm recording on my phone. Got a bad haircut. Do not roast me, guys, please. So perfect.
like that. So perfect. You worth it, worth it. So yeah, perfect, perfect. Yeah, you worth it, so damn perfect, perfect. Yeah, you worth it, so yeah, perfect, perfect. Yeah, you worth it, so damn perfect, perfect. Yeah, you worth it, so yeah, perfect, perfect. Yeah, you worth it, so damn perfect, perfect. Yeah. And don't you ever forget it.
Mm-hmm.
And if they tell you otherwise, you know what you tell them? You say, fuck you. Stacks.
See, everybody in the world is worth it, guys. Do good things and be worth it. Alright, thank you guys for watching that video. Make sure to hit that like button and subscribe for more content. And turn on post notifications so you can be notified every time I post a video. And I'm sorry I haven't been uploading. I haven't uploaded in a week. I'm so sorry, guys. Just, I'll say that. I'll talk about it in another video and stuff. But love you guys. And just peace out, my family.